Get inside. Now I'll be entering their kitchen, but before we enter the kitchen, I'll wear my mask, which is very important, of course. So I'll be entering the kitchen, I've worn my mask, and yes, let's go. Chicken chopper rice, who's going to tell me? So I'll be covering the chicken chopper rice, and with me is Raj. How many years you've been cooking?
I have 10 to 12 years of experience.
10 to 12 years of cooking experience. And what are your specialties?
I can cook anything.
Whoa, he cooks everything. How much time does it take to...
It will be ready in 5 minutes.
So Raj, at the start, what are we going to do?
We'll start with the gravy.
Okay, let's start.
We'll take little oil.
Now he's adding oil. That's 1 tablespoon oil.
And we will take chopped garlic.
Just show it, please. And how much is the quantity?
This is 1 teaspoon.
Okay, so now he's added 1 chopped garlic.
Chopped green chili.
Now we have green chilies chopped.
Chopped ginger.
And ginger.
And we will roast it.
Okay, now he's roasting the masalas.
Now we are adding onion.
And now Raj has added onion.
And you have to roast it for some time.
So first we are making the gravy, Raj.
Yes, we are making the gravy first.
Now what are you adding?
And now I'm adding 1 egg.
Okay.
And I will add little oil.
So he has added egg and little oil.
Yeah.
Very little oil.
Yeah.
So this is the chicken chopper rice.
Yes, we are making the chicken chopper rice. It's very famous here.
What are you adding?
Now I'm adding stock water. That's the boiled chicken water. Or you can also take regular water.
Okay, so this is the stock water. But you can take a normal water also. Normally the boiled water of the chicken you can take, and that's 1 cup, and 1 more cup he's added. That's 1.5 cup. And what is this?
And now we have this chicken pakoda, chicken fritters.
Oh, these are chicken fritters. Or if chicken fritters are not there, then you can also take chicken pakoda.
Yes,
but chicken fritter recipe
chicken
is there on my channel. So you can have a look. Link I've shared in the description. And now you've added more water?
Now I'm adding more water.
Okay.
Now, little Szechuan sauce.
And here we see that's Szechuan sauce. And that's 1 tablespoon. And let me tell you that Szechuan sauce is also there on our channel. And Raj is sharing the recipe of chopper rice.
Yes, chicken chopper rice. And now we are first making the gravy. I'm adding little
and
chili sauce.
Now he's added chili sauce. So if you want to make chopper rice just like Raj,
yes,
then just watch the recipe. And I'm sure all the girls will just fall
now
for
this
you.
Is salt. To taste.
And now he's added salt to taste.
And now for seasoning, I'm using aroma.
So I like the fact that he's not using any MSG. He's using aromat powder. That's aromat powder instead of MSG. And that's very good.
No, we don't use Ajinomoto.
And aromat powder is basically an alternative.
Now I'm adding white pepper.
For Ajino MSG. And now he's added the white pepper.
Yes, very good.
So what are you doing, Raj?
And now I will add corn flour. I'm adding corn flour to thicken the gravy.
Okay, now he's adding corn flour to thicken up the gravy. And that's corn flour in cold water he's mixed. And he's taken 2 tablespoons of corn flour to thicken up the gravy. And there you can see
now
thickness
in
the gravy. And
onion.
Now he's added spring onion green.
And now we will roast it for some time, and it's almost ready.
And he's roasting it. Is it ready?
The gravy is ready.
Whoa. Okay, looks tempting, delicious. And there you go, our chopper gravy is ready. So guys, we've covered the chopper rice gravy, and now the base of chopper rice is...
Now we will make chicken fried rice.
Chicken fried rice. Okay, so now we'll be covering chicken fried rice. You want to know how? Let's find out. He's making the fried rice now. That's chicken fried rice.
First, we'll take oil. 1 tablespoon.
1 tablespoon oil.
Now we will add egg. I'll take 1 egg.
And now he's adding the egg. Alright, so he's taken 1 egg.
roast it for some time, and then you can add rice. And now Cook Raj is adding rice, boiled rice.
And he'll be roasting it in his wok. What is the quantity of rice, Raj?
The quantity is 1.5 plate,
1.5 cup.
And now I add salt,
and now he's adding salt.
I add aromat powder,
and again aromat powder in the rice instead of the MSG. That's good.
And now I add white pepper,
and now he's added the white pepper
and little sugar.
And sugar, wow, sugar. So in the chopper rice they add sugar also.
And now I'll add little chili sauce,
and now he's added red chili sauce
and little soya sauce.
And now Raj has added soy sauce,
and now I will add boiled chicken.
What are you adding?
Boiled chicken. I'm adding boiled chicken.
Now he's adding boiled chicken. That's 1/4 cup boiled chicken.
And I'll roast it for some time.
And then you have to roast it properly in the wok.
So you have to cook like this for some time. Mix all the flavors well. It is very easy to make. And then you can add spring onion.
And now he's adding the spring onion. That spring onion green.
And this is ready.
Oh, is it ready?
Yeah, it is ready.
Wow. Now that's easy and quick. Now that's Indian fast food for everyone. That's chicken, fried rice, steaming, piping hot. And I'm drooling, and I'm sure even you guys are. That's desi Indian food for y'all. Like, share and subscribe to My Kind of Productions English. And first he's added rice, and he has topped it up with this tempting, delicious, alluring chopper gravy.
And, now we'll
and
top
my
it up
wow
with spring
is
onion.
Watering. And then you can also have that spring onion dash. This is so tempting, so delicious. And we thank Raj and the team of Mr. Foodie for sharing this recipe
thank
with
you.
Our international audience. So guys, what time is it? Well, it's my favorite time. Yes, it's My Kind of Productions, my favorite time, our favorite time, when I will be trying this chicken chopper rice. And I'll be sharing my review and how tasty is it. Now this is another variant to chicken fried rice. So if you're bored with the regular chicken fried rice, then you can make it a chicken chopper rice with a dash of Szechuan. Now I've tried it when I was during my college days, but now I'll be trying chopper rice with the egg gravy topped on it, and it's just for 120 rupees. And the quantity is amazing. I like the quantity. Look at it. Wow. It's drooling. It's mouth-watering. And they've served it with Szechuan sauce. And I've got a very positive reviews. You should try the chopper rice. So let's try. Let me try the gravy first. And open your mouth. Try. Oh, I'll have it. Whoa. The gravy is so delicious. It's very eggy. If you are an eggetarian, I'm sure you would love this. It's on a spicier side. It's spicy and up to the mark. Very yummy, very Chinese. It's Indo-Chinese taste. And gravy with fried rice. The base is with chicken fried rice, topped up with chopper rice. Wow. Lovely. Lovely.